Welcome back. We've come out to the Dirty Turtle Off-Road Park, and we're going to meet with Will here. He's going to tell us about a special event in October. What is that event, Will?
October, we have Boo Bash, which is our largest event of the year. Boo Bash will consist from October 17th through the 20th.
Right.
Our races actually would start on the 18th, which would be our beaters race on the track.
Now, what is a beaters race?
Our beaters race, where people much, they grab, you know, their old Cherokees or their, you know, front wheel drive beater cars.
And
they
beater,
just, yeah, they
go.
Just come and bring it on the track, do five right. laps around the track, just have a good time. It's actually really fun to watch. That's one of the most entertaining things that
right.
happens as far as being funny.
Right.
Then on that Saturday, the 19th, we have our hill climb, which is going to be our side by side hill climb in the morning. The times are not confirmed yet. So just stay tuned to our Facebook page. But we'll have our side by side hill climb first.
Right.
And then after that, we will have our bouncer hill climb, which that's for the big boys. And these guys are running anywhere from 600 to, I think it's about 1,400 horsepower.
Ooh.
Yeah, they're monsters.
Yeah.
It's going to be a great
cool.
show. Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. This particular Boo Bash, we're doing something new. We actually got a series that's coming in to host everything, which is going to be ARBO Bracket Racing.
Oh, yes. That's great.
He's new out there. He's a racer himself. He had a race about a few months ago.
Right.
And it was a big hit. A lot of the fans loved the way he did things. A lot of the racers loved the way he did things. So he
came
and
organized.
Saw us. Yes, he's very
That's
organized.
Great.
He comes sought us out and wanted to know if, you know, if he can do something here. So, you know, what better time to do it than Boo Bash?
Yeah, you've got more people at Boo Bash than I think most other events.
Yes, we do. Yes, it is definitely our largest one.
Right.
Yeah. But if you plan on coming, pre-order your ticket sales now on Eventbrite. Because we're limited to 2,400 people.
Right. That's all the park will hold.
Yeah, yeah. So 2,400. So first come, first serve on that. So try to get your tickets on Eventbrite. You can get to it from our website or from our Facebook page.
Right. That'll be awesome.
Yes.
That means people that aren't in the event itself, mm-hmm. they can come and spectate.
Yes, they sure can. They can come and spectate. There's going to be plenty of area for spectating, plenty of parking also. If you want to camp, you can camp, primitive camp, tent camp, bring your camper. All of our cabins and all of our RV sites are already pre-booked, that's all done. You got to get those about a year in advance almost. So
you better hurry.
Yes, we are generator friendly, so if you got a camper and you want to come out here, just be courteous of your neighbors when you run your generator. If you got a real loud one, you know, kind of be courteous at nighttime.
Right, right.
Yes.
Well, then there's other things that are going on too.
Sunday, we also have our finals for our King of the Show race, which is our side-by-side on the track, which is short course, mile long, and then it's also a mile through the woods. That'll be our finals come Sunday, and that should start about 12 o'clock in the afternoon.
Awesome. Now, with this event, do you have vendors that are going to be here that are going to bring stuff in?
Yes, we do. We'll have plenty of food vendors here, merchandise vendors. I know for sure that Super 8 TV will be here. They'll have their big semi-truck out. There'll be a few other like local dealerships also out here too. I don't have a complete list, but those
right.
are the ones I know that are definitely coming.
Oh, that's great. What about food vendors? What can they expect to be able to pick up while they're here?
Food vendors, I got three food vendors out here, and they'll be serving anything from, you know, of course, the hamburgers, hot dogs, pork chop sandwiches, steak sandwiches, I believe, corn dogs.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I mean, it's just a broad amount of food that
right.
they'll have out here.
That's great. Now, do they have a phone number they can call if they have a question about all this?
Yeah, they can call our store number. I really don't know what it is. It's
we'll
a
have
speed
that.
Dial.
It'll be right here in just a minute. So
yes.
you're gonna
look
see
down
that.
The bottom right there.
Yes. So we'll have the phone number on there and everything.
Yes.
We'll try to put the website on too.
Okay, awesome.
So
yes.
is there anything we need to tell everybody before we let them go?
Yes, there's a few things. If you do plan on coming out and you do have a trailer that you're hauling, the roads up here are windy. So use caution when you're on the road. Slow down because there is a lot of sharp turns, and I know as far as when you're hauling a trailer that you will cross that double line, but that's why I say slow down. Be respectful of our neighbors, definitely.
Yes.
And then this, whatever you bring into the park, take out. Please do not leave our park trashy at all.
It takes a lot of time for them to cover this many acres to clean it
yes,
up. So.
Yes. And to say, like in the past events, I mean, things have been very well with the customers that do come out. They
yes.
have taken care of their trash. Whatever they bring in, they at least leave it in big trash bags,
right.
and we come by and pick it up, you know, at the end of the event. So at least do that. But, you know, if you're out riding, you know, you got cans or trash that fall out of your side by side, please stop, pick it up.
Yeah.
And just help us take care of the park, you know, to kind of save our labor costs from having to go pick up everything.
Right. It makes it possible for them to do more things if they can
take
care of it better. And it represents the park better if it's clean.
Yes. Also, whenever you do come here, as far as spectator parking, make sure you follow directions when it comes to whoever's directing traffic in the parking lot. Make sure you park where they tell you to park, just to make things go a lot smoother whenever you're coming in. As far as for ticket sales and check-in, we do have pavilions. It's right there at the beginning of the park across from the general store, so make sure you stop by there to check in.
Right.
Do not proceed through any gates without checking in and signing the waiver.
Good job.
Thank you.
I think we covered everything, didn't we?
I hope so.
If we didn't, they'll tell you at the gate.
Yes.
So just do whatever they tell you when you come in.
Thank you very much. Y'all have a good time. Come out and see us.
Well, we thank you all for sponsoring the event here and the shows that we've got going on. And we also thank you all for watching.